Hello, I'm Vedant from Vedant's Vlogs, and now we are on our review desk with the Bass 400 Rockers. It's from Boat and it's really good. The headphones are ultra premium quality. I'll just unbox it and show it to you all. I'm ultra excited for this review as it being our first electronic review. Starting off the box, it all feels and looks ultra premium quality. It's a Boat Enterprise. It's too good quality. It all feels ultra premium. It has a 3D effect and touch to everything. Woo! It has a hands-free pickup and dial. And even wireless answering calls. Come, let's open the box and get into
it. Start unboxing. Let's open it. Overall, it's a good unboxing experience. Ooh, here comes the main unit. And what else is there in the box? One instruction helping manual. It's a good one. Good information. And the best thing about it is, it's all clear English, which is quite rare you see nowadays. You get two wires. One is a normal wire which you charge your phone with, a USB with the other side USB, and then the other one is a headphone jack and a double-sided headphone jack. Cool. All these are great things. You see, a headphone jack is good, and you can even have wireless. Like some MP3s have no wires. Look at the wireless sound. And it even bends and flexes like this. It has adjustable size. I'll show you this one. And it's said to have HD sound quality, high definition. So let's experiment and check it out. And mind you, the frequency is from 20 to 20,000 Hertz. There are a few buttons out here if you can see. These ones. There's a USB port, AUX port. Then 1, 2, 3 buttons. The buttons are extremely clicky. And let's hear the sound of booting up. Yes, and to tell you, there are even two lines out, dots out here, which are actually lights. Ooh. Come, let's boot it up. Yes. Oh, I've won this person wrong. Wow! What sound of booting up? Ooh. Once it's booted up, a blue light flashes out here, if you can see. A blue light flashes. When it's charging, a red light flashes. I'll just show you that.
The Lenovo P1 MA40. If you all want to hold review on this, please comment. Let me open the phone. And look here. That's a cool one. Let's check it out. Settings. Let's go to Bluetooth. It's already on. And the Boat Rockers 400 is already connected. Wow. Uh-oh, sorry. Boat Rockers 400. Connected? Cool. Not always auto-connect. It's a great thing. Let's try playing some music or something on YouTube. Wow. My videos. Let's see this one. Woo! Too good sound quality. It's ultimately HD. It's so good that you would really like it. Let's try the loudest. Woo! It goes quite loud. Amplitude is good. And mind you, the frequency is from 20 to 20,000 hertz. All that the human ear can hear. It even has little of noise, passive noise cancelling built in. So you don't need to buy those costly ones of Bose of 24,000 and like those things. I bought mine from Amazon. It's the black and blue color. I'll just give you the link in the description and I'll even show you the price now. My testing, the Bluetooth range was only of 5 meters.
For $1,300 on Amazon.
And now for the negatives. Sometimes it disconnects abruptly, but the good thing is it can connect back fast. Let's try our phone call now. We're getting called. Let me answer it. Yes, hello Jack. How are you? What? The video is over? Too good, Jack.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.